See? It's a sea day. Look at that. Look at the ocean. And a little bit foggy in the side. You see it? That's my outlook. In floor. Inside it's a foggy side to side. Is going to Ichikan.
Okay. Alright guys, here now on the top of the swimming pool. So far we went to what is close now. The pool. Very good. Okay, I'm going to get coffee, guys. Okay? Go inside. So, still sleeps all visitor here in Crown Princess. It's only 5 o'clock. Okay? See? Sun is coming. Good morning. Yeah? So I'm going to get coffee now, okay? Just a minute. I'm here now in 17th floor. Oh. 17th? Yeah, I think so. See? Now. It's heading Ichikan now. You see? House is here now. You can see it. Look at that. It's very good morning. Good morning. Oh. The sun is coming up. You see it? That way. Maybe 15 or 20 minutes. You can see the sun now. It's very sunny. Look at this. That's the Ichikan. Alaska. See it? That's the way. It's docking now. This Crown Princess. Don't forget Ichikan. See? It's here now. Ichikan, Alaska. That's the back. You see it? That's the engine area. Look at this. That's beautiful. Ichikan, Alaska. See it? It's in there. Finally, see it. About 5 o'clock, I think. Look at the sunrise. That's beautiful, eh? You see? The sun is coming up now. Maybe 15 or 20 minutes. You can see the sun. Okay? That's the mountain. Mountain. And that's lots of houses in there. See that? Yeah? Starting there. And up here. See? Oh, it's beautiful. This guy. Oh, that's a plug. Crown Prince. That's the prince, that's the cruises logo for today. Oh, that's beautiful, eh? And that's Ketchikan, Alaska. Okay, looking from docking this cruise in the front, if you see it that way. So a little bit, maybe 30 minutes to docking. Okay, that's beautiful plant. Yeah. First time I see that one though. Very closer. See that? That's Ketchikan, Alaska. See? You see the port in Ketchikan, Alaska. Alright. That's beautiful. Alright. See? That's the commercial businesses here. Look at that. And the mountain. See, some is docking here too, but this cruise is big, man. So maybe the other side is looking for some good spot. Okay, look at that. See, maybe it's going the other side that way. Okay. There is another one in there. I'm here now on top, like 17th floor. You see it? There is another one cruising there. Oh, two. There is one. It's I think Silver Sea or Silver Muse cruise ship. That's the one. See, and there is another one in there. Disney Wonder. See this one? So there are two. And I'm here in Crown Princess. My hour cruise. See? See that? This one. Look at that. That's Silver Muse or Silver Sea cruise. And there's another one in there, if you see it, in the back. That is, I think it's a Disney Wonder. See it? Oh, that's beautiful. Look at that, eh? See? That's the Ketchikan, Alaska, guys. Beautiful, right? See?
my cruise. I'm looking at the top. 17th floor, okay? I'm walking in the side. Look at that. See? Still there is a water. That's the Ketchikan, Alaska, guys. See it? Ketchikan, Alaska. Look at that. That's the main highway. See? It's pretty high, eh? Look at that.
Hi.
Disney Wonder and the other one, Silver Sea Cruise. That's the back of the cruise. I don't know. Then right here. You see it? We're going outside, guys. Let's go ahead.
Nice.
This way, please. Going out. Let's go. Oh, what's that exhibition?
No, we're this way.
No way? Come on. This way,
friends.
Loko-loko ka rin, ha? Oh, look at the exhibition here, guys. Look at that. Not lots, eh? Going outside. Going outside. This is, still inside, okay? Going out now. So 4 o'clock, come back, right? Okay. Alright, thanks. Whoa! Careful! Going outside. See? Careful, Sean. Muntik na ako madulas, eh. This is Ketchikan, Alaska, guys. You see? So I'm going outside with my wife and my son. Say hi.
Hello.
See? I'm going outside.
Hi, sir.
Dito lang kami, sir. Oh, okay. See? That's my cruise. Crown Princess. I'm going outside. Let's explore again, guys. Look at that, that's pretty big. More people here outside now, guys. You see? Ano, nagagas sila. Di kayo water yan, Sean? See? That's Ketchikan area. Hi. Going outside.
There's one. That's
what. Now D cell. I love electric things. I really like the D cell.
Yeah. Okay, this is Ketchikan, guys. Kitchi ka. Yan, picture mo ako dito.
Hello. Oh yeah.
Nararating lang yan. Sa silver. Okay, dito. Kan mo sa mama.
Video ba yan?
Oo. Eh may
chicken. Chararan. Hi guys. Welcome to Kitchi Chicken.
Okay. Easy. Crown Princess. There is another one in there. They call it silver. See that? That's another crosses, guys. Okay, I'm going outside now. There we go. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Don't see. It's going now, guys. There's another one crossing there. I don't know what name. But I see it.
There was a lot of halibut schooners in those days. And they could pack 80, 90,000 pounds of fish. And then, of course, they'd all come in here to sell. As a kid, I'd come down here and I'd cut halibut cheeks out of the halibut. And then I'd run down to Rose Kelly's Pioneer Cafe and sell them. And that's one of my jobs that I got when I was young. This is the main part of Ketchikan. Lots of shops here I'll tell you about as we go along. This is the sourdough bar right here. This may be a place you want to come and visit when you get back. There's a lots of pictures on the wall, over 100 of shipwrecks where vessels got in trouble.
Oh, Silver Mios, the other one.
Sourdough bar.
That's the another one, Silver News.
This is the visitor center right here where we're going to stop and pick up the rest of our folks. If you want to know anything
about that, that's big too.
There's a place to find out. This building right here, you see this pretty king crab on the side of it. There's a restaurant up at the top there, and they sell king crab. If you're interested in some nice fresh king crab, that would be a great lunch. So.
Cool.
We had to hold on for just a second. But our first mill where we're at right now, and it was torn down when we lost the timber contract with the federal government. We used to have a pulp mill out in Ward Cove, and
Ketchikan duck
sawmill called the Ketchikan
duck mill.
This is
cool.
This property that you're seeing right here.
That's the cow.
Days of the spruce mill, what would happen is the loggers would go
Silver out. Silver mules. That's the other one.
A bunch of timber called clear pulp, which
Ketchikan, Alaska.
Used for making clothing, paper, and all sorts of things. I'm going to show you a couple of really cool spots. There is a really wonderful restaurant. When you get back for lunch, if you're interested in seafood. The best seafood I've ever eaten anywhere is right down here. It's called the Fish House. I highly recommend that if you're a seafood lover.
Saloon.
See what's in the Fish House. And then the Great Alaska Logging Show is right alongside of it. That's really a fun thing to do. It takes about an hour.
Alaska Fish House, Ketchikan.
This is a museum, the Discovery Center.
And you got it.
Discovery Center.
Unique Alaskan gifts. Hey, man. You seen that?
They have made a model of an old logging company, Ivy Cho type thing. And that's pretty fun. Let's see. This big, ugly pink building, that's a federal building. Just, I will give you places to go in reference to the federal building. So start there and move on. This is the fire department. It's a brand new fire department we just put together. I was a member of it in 1976 for a while. And as a volunteer, all the volunteers collectively own this engine right here. This is a 1950. Seagrave's engine. You can come and look at it in Lisbon if you like. We spent $2,000 refurbishing that about 8 years ago, so it's really nice. The whole area that you see was water at one time.
Boat in the street. Boating.
Water. You see that church again, which was an old mine.
That one. See that? That's the blows though. That's always in Vancouver though. See it? No, look at that. That's very nice. Very nice. Yes. And then from a picture, huh? Ang tamulo sa ice guy. Ito mag-i-stop siya.
I-stop tayo malapit
dito. There's lots of salmon that come into this area.
Right.
Into this area. And we're gonna see Ketchikan Creek here shortly. At Ketchikan Creek, there's a problem as far as getting the fish all the way up the stream. And that's a waterfall, and it's a pretty intense waterfall. So there's really no way that the fish
can last.
Have the ability to get over that waterfall. So what the folks did was they built a salmon ladder. And all a salmon ladder is you just build this box out of concrete. And it's about 4 feet wide. Might be 7 or 8 feet high. And then inside of it, about every foot, there's these aluminum fins. And as the water comes through it, it hits those fins and it creates a vacuum, so the velocity of the water is much less than if they didn't have the fish ladder. So here's an impossible place for fish to get up, and because of this fish ladder, it opens it up to literally miles and miles of really great spawning area. And the fish ladder, if you look down at the creek right here,
see, that's the one.
There's no fish in the creek right now, but there will be shortly.
Oh.
They come up here, they go into the inside.
That's
the
salmon to up.
Pieces. That's creating that back heading.
There is no salmon yet, okay?
That goes all the way underneath where we're at right now, and it winds up over on the left side, and then the velocity of the creek is nowhere near as intense as it is right here before us.
Oh, I see.
So that opens up a lot of area. That opens up an awful lot of area for fish to be able to spawn in the natural habitat. And then back when I was a kid, there was a Ketchikan king salmon derby where we go out and fish for salmon, especially king salmon because they're the biggest. And the biggest fish would get like a $10,000 prize.
This is Ketchikan, guys.
And there'd be all kinds of other prizes. And one of the things that they worried about in those days, clear back in the 50s, was what would happen if there was no more fish. And if there was no more fish, the derby would go away because this city park is still a part of that salmon producing area. It's really kind of beautiful, a place where it's kind of picnics and so on and so forth. One thing with the hatcheries was when you get king salmon, another thing that kind of swims with the king salmon is trout, and they'll be maybe a foot long. And what we did in the Ketchikan Sports and Wildlife Board, which I was vice president of, was we'd have the hatchery save all those trout that keep them year round. And then in the spring, we advertise.
That's nice.
Yeah, the little kids come up here for their own derby. So we take those fish that were being held in your mountain hatchery. We starve them for a couple of days, so they were really hungry. Boy, they looked pretty good to me. So the kids would sign up for it, they'd come up, and they'd eat little kids running around. Some are in the fall in the creek, and others would break their fishing rod. Of course, they didn't most of them had a really good time. It was really fun. And each year we had some sort of a little prize for every fish that was injured. Some of them would, they were pretty amazing fish. There were about house fire here this winter. There was three houses that were built pretty close together. Were destroyed, but the good news is nobody was injured and it was a 99 fire, so it's pretty surprising that nobody had to come to that fire. You'll see it on the left here. We have a lot of Japanese in the woods. There was a grocery store that was over 100 years ago that they started it, and they spent all the common Jews and then finds out the ocean. They also had
people,
which is much bigger, I think. They get back a lot more people. Right behind the low part of the mountain.
Chicken, guys. You see? Look at that. That's cool. And you see chicken. Oh, good job. Okay. Sounds like some air. Wow. Beautiful. Oh, bad, that's nice though. That is a Kitsikan, Alaska port. Another one cruising here. There is a wonder of the sea in Ketchikan, Alaska. You see that? That's the one. Chicken. See that? 23. You see? That's the walking tour of people going around. Oh! Nice walk. Going around.
Ang ganda sing sing.
Big dog.
My bear.
Come on, let's go. Going around this Ketchikan area, guys. Look at that. Somewhere else. Oh. Fish company. Look at this, eh? Ketchikan Creek, Alaska. There is no salmon though. Okay, come on, let's go. This creek. Come on, let's go here. Walking in the Ketchikan village, right? Yeah. Alaska. Ooh,
See that? Creek District. Creek District. Maybe here. Come on. Ito oh, yung nabasa na. Right. Look at the village. Cool, eh? Come on. It's going out down there. Ketchikan, Alaska. Let's walk. Come on. Dito, no? Diyan? Okay. That's the chicken. Okay?
This is Kitchikan. Look at the flowers here. It's blooming. See that? I don't know what kind of flower this is. But it's good. See it? District of Downtown District. Okay? My son, my wife. What kind of flower that one, eh?
I don't know.
See it? Wow, lots of tourists here, guys. There are three cruises here. Wonder of the Sea and Silver Muse. Cruise ship, okay? See? That's beautiful. Yeah, all people is here. It's a church. The wonder of the sea, okay? It's downtown Ketchikan in Alaska. See that? Kind of cloud that one, it's beautiful. Say hi.
That's
my wife. Oh, that, eh? That's beautiful. Ganda ng flower, ano? Ha? Ito, oh. Looking the Ketchikan Street.
Sir, it's
Mahogany Street.
Look at that. Discovery Center.
Ay, doon sa may Pilipino.
Oh, there is a white bear. Sila. Oh, tara. Isa Kitsikan, Alaska. Oh, there is a snow in there, though. Ketchikan Street, Caribbean Genius. See, Caribbean Genius, watch. Silver Sea? Pilipino store po dito pa Kitsikan. Ayan o, see, may dinuguan fried rice, pinapaita
ng ganisa.
Uy, di ba umorder ako ng kwan? Ba't di kasama?
Ano yung order ma?
Isang ganyan.
Ayaw nga, nag-order ka na isang barbecue.
Isang barbecue. Okay. Now, Kitsikan, Alaska. See, there is a two cruise here behind the Crown Princess. There is one in there, Silver Sea or Silver Muse cruise ship. And there is another one in there. It's Disney Wonder. There is a three cruise ship here in Kitsikan, Alaska. See? Oh, that's the nice view, guys. Very beautiful. Three cruises, eh? Hello. Hello. What are all we going down, guys? Very nice. Then, right, I see 14 Rivera. See 14 Rivera. Oh, Indian here. This side. Oh, I see it.
342. Right now. Tulog ka na, nakawa mo pa?
Oo.
Kaya lang, wala sa ayos yung video ko eh. Tumbling-tumbling eh. Look at that. That's beautiful. See? This side. Oh, some people is coming in now. See, it is working. Go back to the Crown Princess. That way. Inside. Oh. There is a Filipino. Oh, sorry about that. There is a Filipino store in there, sir. See that? That way. There is a Philippine flag in there. See it? I eat this one with my orphan son. Oh, you see? It's a Philippine flag. I eat in there lunch time before I coming this cruise ship, Crown Princess. See that? It's a Filipino store in Ketchikan, Alaska. That way. See it? Okay, maybe 2 or 3 hours, and this cruise ship is heading again to Victoria, British Columbia. Ketchikan, Alaska. So now, there is someone that cruise here. It's a Disney Wonder. Disney Wonder cruise. You see it? Disney Wonder. Now, this one, the 5 o'clock, this cross going to Victoria, British Columbia, Vancouver Island. It's in the top. Look at that.
It's very sunny, eh?
Cool.
Going down.